Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to center ice and welcome Hall of Fame broadcaster Nick Nixon.
Thank you very much, Dave. Kings fans, last Saturday, Kings forward Jeff Carter played his 1,000th NHL game, becoming the 341st player in league history to reach the milestone. Tonight, we recognize this achievement. Fittingly, Jeff was front and center in that game, wound up scoring the game-winning goal in the third period to defeat Vegas. Drafted in the first round by Philadelphia in 2003, he made his NHL debut just over 14 years ago, October 5th of 2005. After playing 461 games with the Flyers, he joined Columbus for 39 games before being acquired by the Kings in February of 2012. His 1,000th NHL game was also his 500th as a King. His career totals read 371 goals, 342 assists for 713 points. In his storied career, he has won gold for Canada at the World Juniors, gold at the under 18 IIHF tournament, gold at the 2014 Winter Olympics, a Calder Cup in the American Hockey League, and of course, helped the Kings to 2 Stanley Cup championships. We now call your attention to the video board.
Philadelphia Flyers select from the Canadian Hockey League, Sault Ste. Marie Greyhounds, Jeff Carter.
Shot from a sharp angle, score! Jeff Carter, his first National Hockey League hat trick.
It's one touch, score!
A huge move made yesterday.
It was we needed to get a game breaker. And Jeff Carter is exactly that.
Taken to the outside by Carter. Shoots, he scores! Jeff Carter has ended the game.
Carter is in for a chance. He scores! Jeff Carter
moving in. The pass, Carter.
Jeff scores!
And Jeff Carter wins it in overtime. Jeff Carter with a game winner.
During his tenure with the Kings, Jeff has scored 20 or more goals 5 times, led the team in scoring in 2016-17. That same season, he was named team MVP. He is the franchise leader with 10 overtime goals. In the Kings' 2 Stanley Cup winning campaigns, he co-led the team with 8 goals in 2012 and was second on the team with 10 goals in 2014. He is the only player in franchise history with 2 playoff hat tricks. On the ice, he has combined speed and skill to create offense while displaying a commitment to shut down his opponents and has excelled in the faceoff circle. Since joining the Kings just over 7 years ago, no one has scored more goals for the Kings than Jeff. 175 regular season goals and 26 playoff goals. He scored the game winner in Game 6 to clinch the cup in 2012. He scored the game winner in his milestone game here on Saturday. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to center ice, the newest member of the 1,000 Games Played fraternity, Jeff Carter. Joining Jeff at center ice, please welcome his wife, Megan, children, Caden and Emerson, along with Jeff's parents, Susan and Jim. And now please welcome Kings president and Hall of Famer, Luke Robitaille, Kings general manager and Hall of Famer, Rob Blake, and senior advisor of hockey operations for the league, and a former NHL forward, Shane Doan. At this time, Shane will present to Jeff, on behalf of the NHL, a crystal bowl commemorating his 1,000 games. On behalf of the Kings, Rob Blake will present to Jeff a silver stick, also commemorating 1,000 games played. And Luke will also present to Jeff, on behalf of the Kings, a vacation to the five-star Sea Island Resort in Georgia. I know the suspense is killing you. Luke is joined by Birdie, a 9-week-old puppy. Jeff and his wife are very active in the Wags for Walks charity here in Southern California. Megan was one of the first volunteers at Wags for Walks. She helped run the foster program, which allows Wags and Walks to save more dogs from the shelter every week, and in turn, help the organization grow. The Kings would like to make a donation to Wags and Walks on her behalf. And now, please welcome to center ice, Captain Anze Kopitar. And on behalf of his teammates, Anze is presenting Jeff with a Rolex Submariner watch. Congratulations once again to Jeff Carter.